Welcome back from the break. I've been rehearsing on how to introduce our next event. The artist from Russia named Rostovsky had a performance here with Uganda's renowned jazz artist Isaiah Katumwa, and it was so beautiful. Let's log in. And the Jazz Bass Band, I enjoy saying that name. They performed a mixture of Russian poetry and African folk songs. The African side of the show had drums in it. Ever shown how to please the Ugandan crowd. The jazz crowd is special, and the venue is very corporate. The setup is very elegant, a grown folk kind of music. Now, they tried to fuse the artwork that this artist has and was exhibiting in the lobby on stage. So a lot of colors. We do a lot of things here at the show, but this is probably the first time I've ever had to have a translator here. And here I was rehearsing my Russian. I learned how to say Privet.
Privet.
Privet. And in Luganda, we say Olyotya.
Olyotya.
Yeah, see? You got it.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
It's not too difficult.
Yeah, yeah.
Now, we
a musician.
Have, you, yeah, I mean, as a musician, you have to use languages from all over the world. Is that ever difficult?
Как музыкант, вы привыкли к тому, from
all over the world?
Вы путешествуете по всему миру, это тяжело?
Нет, это прекрасно.
It's wonderful.
Oh, really?
Но мне даже, чтобы меня приглашали, это очень трудно.
It's wonderful to travel all over the world, and but I need to be invited, and it's sometimes difficult to get an invitation.
Really? And I thought it would be very simple because you are a how many times? 3 award, 4 award Jazz Ear Award winner.
No, no, you know, probably you know, it's in the world is so thousand and thousand jazz musicians.
Yeah.
You know, it's difficult, yeah. А сейчас вы смотрите логин.
Nairobi, we cannot leave the country without speaking to one of the best bands in the country. Sauti Sol is an Afrofusion band made up of 4 gentlemen. This band is best described as an acoustic soul band, although according to these men, there is such a term as man band. Here's this week's one-on-one. I'm trying to get the names right. So it's Bien.
My name is Bien Aimé.
Say that again.
My name is Bien Aimé. It's French for well loved.
Okay. Yeah.
I'm Zephaniah. No, I'm joking. I'm Polycarp.
Which is in English?
No, it's Italian. It's not English.
And in English, it would be
Fruitful.
Fruitful.
Yes.
Your work must be very fruitful because you've been able to work as a man group, man band. Today, I'm joined by Sauti Sol, a boy band, a man group. I mean, what's the definition?
We're a man band.
You said it. We're a man band.
You're a man band.
We're a man band.
How many years have you been a man band?
Well, we've been playing together like I'd say professionally for the last 5 years, but we've been friends. We go back to high school. Like, yeah, we've been friends for a very long time.
How come you've never played in Kampala?
We're gonna be there soon. Yeah, very soon, very soon. Yeah, we had the like people love our music there. So yeah,
we do.
You do. There you go.
Is it true what they say about guitar players?
What do they say about guitar players?
I don't know.
You can whisper in my ear. No one has to hear. Huh? Again?
Flamingo.
Of course. If you know what she said in my ear.
But... Now recently I saw a song called Gentleman.
Yeah.
Where did inspiration come from?
It's just men out here are not gentlemen anymore.
Oh really?
Like it's like we lost it somewhere along the way.
Oh really?
And all the white guys are coming here and picking up all the cool chicks because we don't know how to roll. So in that song, I'm telling chicks, you know, you're rolling with a gentleman. So, you know, relax. Being a gentleman is how you treat your woman. You know, you talk, you don't talk at her, you talk to her. You listen, not hear. You love, you give. That's what love is all about. That's what being a gentleman is all about, knowing how to do those things.
Are there any collabs in line with other artists other than other man bands?
Yes, we've done a song with Nyota Ndogo. She's an artist from the coast, from Mombasa, but it's yet to be released. We've done a song with AY from Tanzania. Yeah, which is a big hit in Tanzania right now. It's being played all over Africa. So yeah, those are the collabs we've done so far.
Collabs. And if you ever make it to Kampala, and I'm hoping that happens very soon.
We hope so too.
Yes. I hope you hook up with the Good Life Boys. Have you heard of the Good Life?
No, I haven't heard of them.
They're very good.
Oh, really? Really? Yeah. Okay, cool.
We'd love. Perhaps work with that?
We hope so. Yakivari nyumba za gorofa shilingi na dola unatawala
umesoma sana. What do you hope to leave as your legacy?
As our legacy is, we make timeless music. We don't sing, you know, like if you look at what all the boy bands do, the music they make is very commercial. It's top 40, and top 40 music means you're in an industry that eats itself up, because you know, before you know it, there's a new group of younger, smarter looking young men who are doing just what you're doing better than how you're doing it, you know. So us guys, we're a band. So first of all, we're musicians, and we play music live, and live music never dies. So pretty much, I don't think, as our whole legacy is, it's all the other bands that come up and are inspired by Saudi Soul. That is our legacy.
Now, I've been honored by their presence. These boys are hilarious and also very, very talented. Be sure to catch Saudi Soul as soon as they make it to Kampala. You're watching Login.